Working on leveling the trail for the water line. One of the hardest parts that I'm dealing with right now is dealing with all these rocks, which need to be picked out. The box blade just collects them and it just makes it hop. And you know, no other way of picking them up except for doing it manually. And here's the mess we make with the KX04. Oh. So we dig a trench foot deep and follow it all the way up. Now, I did think about getting a trencher and stuff, but there are so many rocks here and we're not talking little rocks, we're talking some hefty rocks and walls like this here, which is a solid slate rock, which I actually wore my teeth out, breaking it apart. So that's why, and also it's, some of these turns are pretty sharp, so that's why I decided not to. okay. So now that's how I do it. This is the fifth one I mounted. One last one, and by the looks of it, we're gonna make it to the house with what we got for line. So. Okay, just wiped out, not too bad.